I love Miami Dade High School and I am grateful for them accepting me as their student and also graduating with them.
Miami Dade is a really nice school that focuses on education a lot. Yeah, and I really enjoyed staying in Miami Dade because I met a lot of people. I met new friends and I was happy I went to the school.
Miami Dade as a whole, like their vision and their mission always says they're all about like building, molding minds to, you know, achieve things in the future, and just not now, but yeah, thinking about the future of Nigeria and the world in the whole. So yeah.
I'm going to say it's an amazing school actually, and I really love it.
My school is so amazing. The teachers, from the staff, then even the architecture itself is just amazing. And it's so home, like it's like home away from home.
I love my teachers.
I'm happy the school, you know, helped me to mold myself, to get myself, so definitely I'm happy.
Well, Miami Dade is a good school. It brought us up academically, we were really, really strong, and morally. It made us like face challenges on our own. The journey was good, because at first, you have to like win stuff. Your academics was really a great stand. Like, if you get above 75%, you'll be celebrated. So academically, when we do well, we're celebrated. We had the mentors to help us. The subjects we had issues with, we had people guiding us, and that was a good thing.
I'll actually miss the school. I'll miss all the friends I've met, everybody. I also want to thank them as well.
It's a good school actually. I don't know what to say, but I like the school. It's a nice school.
Yes, you see, when we were coming, when I was bringing Esther from Ireland, somebody recommended Mind Builders, and it was a gamble. Do you understand? It was a gamble. I was bringing her to school, but honestly, the sister who passed out 3 years ago, so the two of them, it's been a big change in their life. So Mind Builders, thumbs up. You've done well.
Actually, they've been with Mind Builders for right from primary. He started like crèche. No, they don't have crèche, like play group. All the way, though, of course, during the secondary school they left and they came back to the same Mind Builders because I think they have great reputation, you know. So what I did in other school, I was able to get it in Mind Builders. So I think parents' relationship with the school is not really bad. It depends on the angle you are taking it from. It's really not, for me, I think I have a good relationship with them.
Mind Builders. Oh my God. It's awesome, actually, the truth. For me, telling you that it's also is really awesome. Trust me. I don't know about somebody here, but for me, bringing my kids to Mind Builders, it has been so, so lovely and good.
Mind Builders, they are very good, of course. They tried because, what can I say? I'm very proud of them.
Well, the relationship with it, Mind Builders School and parents has been very cordial. Very awesome. The Mind Builders management take the children, our children, like their own children. So it's been an awesome, experience. No hitches, no pitfalls. Yeah, but for every organization, slight misunderstandings here and there, but we've always come true. It's a family school.
It's okay.
You love Mind Builders.
Yes. Yeah, okay.
They didn't make a wrong choice. I have a school as well, not far from here, but Mind Builders is a good school. I pray they continue to grow.
I think a lot speaks for itself. We did see today one of the students, the first class graduate of Nigerian Law School, who is a product of this school. So as far as academic is concerned, they excel. And they have a lot to show for academic excellence.
God bless Mind Builders.
Jomo!
Fizzy.